Breaking news, the state is requiring the Pittsburgh Water and Sewer Authority to make critical changes. They include upgrading infrastructure and making repairs to ensure there's adequate water pressure. It wants the Lanfer Reservoir repaired and a new disinfection unit added to the Highland Reservoir. The state and federal government say they'll work together to make sure the PWSA follows through.